so much shit to do. Look at this face. I mean fucking business. Bam. Look at me. Am I supposed to be here?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be here. It's fucking matcha.
Walks over, looking for a seat. Oh, look. There's a spot. It's got my name on it. Lights hitting it. Fuck yeah.
Let's start at the beginning. Shit, my mom always does my laundry. Hey, I got a 100-pound bag. Yeah, thank you. Somewhere super, super, superbly chic.
What on this spirit of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Come here. Spit it out. What is it exactly? The pain is the amount cleaning you out.
Thank you!
On the glass, stop with your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Kill them with glass, kill in the sun. Bury a friend,
Billy.
I wouldn't keep you in the dark. What did you expect?
With the pumped up
basic matter of.
I haven't been on a date in a century.
I wouldn't know the first thing to do when it comes to courting a man.
I think nothing's more awkward than me talking on a date. So, I just assume it's proper etiquette to just come right out on the date and tell them that I've never tried anal before. I'm a millennial, and that seems to be all millennials care about. All the other kids with the phone.
You've got this. You're a tiger.
You're a tiger. A leopard?
You're fabulous. You're divine. You're so Fausti. So Fausti. You're goofy. You're serious.
You know that we'll never leave if we don't get out now.
You've got this. You're a tiger. You're fabulous. You're divine. You're.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, the queen of style in New York City, Faustina.
I'm Fausti, and scientifically speaking, I'm ugly.
Scientifically speaking, I have two hypotheses to back up this theory. My face without my features, and my sneeze. I don't have any interest in dating. At all. But I don't actually think I'm ugly.
When I do date, I like to snag some real hotties. I'm talking boys on covers of magazines, train ads, and stuff like that. It's true. It's true. And it's New York City, so everyone's nines, and they don't have my unfortunate sneeze. So I have to show them how different I am. But the best icebreaker I have, those are my butthole pictures. I like to spread it open really wide with cheese knives.
Clout means fame and influence. It makes zero sense to me because I look like Lady fucking Gaga. And I'm fucking killing it right now. Like you guys have been laughing. I'm doing good. I look like Gaga. I look like Gaga. And it's not because we have the same icebreaker photo. We both sent each other butthole photos at the same time. Mine was cuter. Although I've never seen my butthole, so I don't know whose I was looking at. I'm assuming it was mine. Because I'm competitive. Man.
I'm Fausti, and thank you. Woo!